Huge flames destroyed two luxury boats down the shore. This was the scene overnight at the Seaview Harbor Marina in Longport. It took responding fire companies several hours to get the flames under control. There were no injuries. Fire investigators are now looking into the cause.